MBA students have been exploring the investment case for Bitcoin and Ether. Bitcoin exchange Kraken and The Economist hosted a competition of investment attractiveness of Bitcoin and Ethereum. In competition participated 13 different business school teams. The Freeman School of Business won by creating a minimum-variance portfolio of 67% of Bitcoin and 33% of Ethers.